In this video, I'm going to show you how to make a KPI inquiry in a process that has already been created. Let's use a short process related to storage and logistics. In this example, when a customer places an order, the workflow sends a task to the warehouse to prepare the order. Once it is ready, the flow will continue to logistics to deliver the order, and the process ends there. The three control points enable us to monitor the status of the order and see in which of the three possible stages the processes in this class are located. Order pending preparation, prepared for delivery, delivered. To create the KPI, we go to Structure, Public Queries, and we create a new query. We give it a name and file it in a chapter. In this case, we select Dashboard, Control Points. We select the class of process we want to extract the information from, and finally, the type of chart we wish to use. Once created, we can use its URL to see it. It is worth mentioning that it is a dynamic chart. This means that if we create a new product request, the chart will change. Another important feature is the option to see process information in real time by clicking on each group.